Oh. Time for work. Yeah, that thing doesn't hold much, does it? I like the good thing about this thing is as the more weight goes in the trailer, the slower the tractor goes, which is the normal, you know, obviously more load. It's quite cool how it does that. Oh. You're a pain in the ass. Press the button next time. Uh-oh. Nope, we're alright. Okay, let's go empty our trailer into our silos. There's our silos over there. And then we dump. Awesome. Now we should see this go into our silo. Wheat, 9%, 10%, 12%. Yes. Transports. Gonna feed our rabbits. There isn't enough food. But if we swap it now to wheat, we've got loads of wheat. Clean the pigs. Better fill up the tractors and all. There we go. Oh, it's getting a bit dark. Come on, Ewan. Da, da, da. Yeah, I suppose the good thing about this is that you couldn't really do this on your own. You know, you couldn't really harvest a field on your own. So you do need the helpers, and you know, Ewan's doing a good job. He's a bit slow, but you know, he turns up on work when I want him, and. He hasn't had a day off sick or anything yet, so I can't complain. Come in. Oh, come on, you in. Pain. Go. Why can't that go in there? Brr. Yay! Bum bum bum. Oh, you can see the corn or the wheat move, can't you? Watch it. Wow. Got quite a bit of manure now. And how much money have we got? 16,000. I wonder if we buy ourselves a baler now, because we can hire somebody else. Do you reckon they can bale it behind the? No, I think you can only work one field at a time. No, we'll wait. I'm not impatient. Go, Ewan, go! Wow. It's a massive window, isn't it? The combine harvest has got. It seems to go quite quick as well. Oh, he's got his boon out. Let's go. Come in. Where is he? Over there. Yep, I'll do this field, because there's three fields to harvest. I don't know if you want to see all of it. So I'll do this field, and then I'll do that field off screen, and then I'll do the energy corn on screen. So next time you, after this field, the next time you see me, we'll be harvesting the energy corn. And hopefully while that's happening, we can get the hired help to come and bale all this. But the trouble is with the with all the bales, We need a front loader. Now, this tractor isn't a front loader, so we may need to sell a bloody tractor. Yeah, we might need to sell a tractor.